So, here is Aqua.
This here is from episode one. So in episode one, we were still finding my voice for Aqua. And I think this is actually common. Any show where you have to establish a character's voice. Sometimes episode one is very different from other episodes.